guys! So I made a pretty silver decorative round mirror. I love the way this mirror looks like on the wall, and I'd like to share with you guys how I made it. Now let's go ahead and get started. What I used for this project was a mirror, a hula hoop, a mirror reflective paper, a pizza board that I cut into 12 inches round, a trifle board that I cut into singular strips with 0.7 inches each, and everything used for this project will be listed down in the description box below. The first thing will be to put the mirror on the board, and then you take the hula hoop as your outer circle just to make sure it's okay and keep it in place. And I then took the singular strips of the board and I'm just measuring and cutting it to make sure that I have everything the way I want it to be before I start gluing it down. I took away the mirror and I spray painted the outer parts of the board silver and laid it out to dry. After that, I glued down the middle part of the design. And then I have the outer parts that are not being glued down, and that's because it's away and there's nothing to attach it with. So we're going to be flipping over the middle part that has been glued down, and then we arrange the outer parts just to make sure that it's in place before we glue everything down together. I took some bamboo skewers and I spray painted them silver. This is what we're going to be using to connect the outer pieces to the middle. After that was done, I took my mirrored reflective paper and I cut it down to size, and then I attached it to each and every one of the pieces. These mirror reflective papers are so easy to apply because they are self-adhesive papers. When I was done with that, I flipped it over and used the hula hoop on top of it just to gauge for the circle and put something heavy on top so it doesn't move, and traced out the circle on each and every one of the pieces. These are the marks that I made after tracing out the outer parts of the hula hoop, and that's where I'm going to be cutting with a pair of scissors so we can have the outer circular shape that we're looking for. When I was done with that, I glued this hook at the back of the board to hang it on the wall, and this is what we have, a beautiful round decorative mirror. This is such a unique mirror design and I love the way it turned out. Let me know in the comments section below what you guys think about this beautiful mirror and if it's something you'd like to try out. I hope you enjoyed the video and remember to like and share. Thank you so much for watching, and I have other videos linked in the description box below. Do check it out and don't forget to click on the subscribe button.